welcome to our mom's channel.
Today, this video is going to be about our mom's nail plans. Hope you enjoy. Good morning, guys. How are you? It's a beautiful. When is it? It's Thursday. It's a beautiful Thursday morning. I am heading to town. I have a nail appointment. Yeah, they are already past a month, but my nail tech, she's so good. Look at them. That's my cam wazy. I'll show you better when I get there. So on this hand, I have this one has chipped just the nail polish, not my nails. So but it's been, I got them done last month on the 4th of July, and today is the 9th, so it's already past a month. And the reason why I'm also going is because once they become very long, they start bending, and then it's easy to break them or you get hurt. So that's where I'm going. So I'm headed there for my appointment. This year I decided, I'm normally a person who picks what's this? I don't even know what's this. Looks white. Anyway, I'm normally a person who picks I used to tend to pick cool colors. Like, I'm crazy when it comes to my hair color, my braids, the braids, because I love braids, the braids that I put on my hair, I'm crazy about the colors. But when it comes to my nails, I play safe. I'm very cool. So I would do like neon colors, and not the screaming ones, but like turquoises, greens and blues, and like grays, very subtle colors, and nudes. But now, this head decided not to tell my nail tech what to do. I was just like, do whatever you want. And sometimes it was scary. I remember like one time she did a pinkish purple. You know that color that you're not sure it's pink or purple? It's royal purplish, kind of pinkish. And I was like, oh my gosh, I'm not sure I like that color. And I ended up liking them. She did red ones. I don't like red on my nails. And I even now have red. And so I've just been exploring this year. I'll try to see if I have photos to attach of the different nails I've done this year. So yeah, so let's keep playing. So I don't even know what she's gonna do. I gave her the freedom. So we'll see, and I will show you guys once I'm done. Hi guys, so I wanted to show you this place that I park. It's at the cathedral. Sorry, mnaona vile kuna ka chini, so it's a bit rough. It's at the cathedral. I always park here because it's safe for me. My car is safe. It's only 150. No one is gonna steal anything, so I just wanted to plug the place. Hi fam, welcome to Beauty Lean. This is where I get my nails done. She's located in town. Those are her hours and the phone number. So I'm here to plug them in. So as you can see here, she's getting started on my nails. She was getting rid of the previous nail polish. They use this, so if you're sensitive to this, they can soak your nails in acetone if you don't like this. Yeah, and it's not even painful. So here she was buffing, still getting rid of the excess nail polish and the buildup from my previous nail polish, which was still good. If you saw it, it was good. And because of the preparation that goes in, she has a lot of different machines. This is a new one that she has right now, and it's very gentle. Pollen is very gentle, and they don't over buff your nails to where your nail bed starts being painful, or they don't thin your nails out. Your nail keeps strong and stays strong the whole time. Here they're pushing back. She's pushing back my cuticles to ensure that I have good preparation. All right, they're prepared nicely, and she's getting rid of the dead cuticles still. Yeah,
Atapa. One thing with Pauline's nails, they will last. Even after a month, they still look fabulous. You just go because you have to change, but your nails are still good. I think this is the waistcoat. I don't know. Pauline will tell us better. I don't know even why I didn't ask. Look at my nails. Look at my nails. These are my own nails. I only have one broken nail, but the rest are all my nails. And because of what Bitilin does, that's why I'm here to plug them in. They do a fabulous, fabulous job. Okay, guys. Yeah, so here she has started doing the nail polish. I think this is like a nudish one. And we got to the fun part, sprinkle. Oh, sorry, guys. Not sprinkles. These are nail glitter. I'm sorry if I use terms which are not right. I'm not a professional in this. I'm just sharing my nail plug because she does a fabulous job. So here are the glitters and she takes her good time on you. So when you go there, ensure you have an hour to an hour and a half because Pauline is not in a hurry because she wants to ensure she has done a good job. She is a perfectionist, but you will be happy afterwards, okay? So here is the builder, okay? And one thing I love is that they buff it enough to wear it's thin enough. Like, it's ijafura. I hate when irafura and it looks horrible. I don't like when nails are done like that. Yeah, she ensures they are perfect, as you can see. So this was a pink nail polish that she was doing. And she was fading it, as you can see. And she actually came up with this color herself. She mixed it and came up with this color. So she loves what she does and she's definitely good at it. They also have other services, okay, guys, not just those. As you can see here, I am getting massaged. I love this, but I always have like tension like in my body, so it's always painful, but I love what I feel after. It's not that she hurts me, it's just my body, but it's such relaxing, like when she's done, oh my gosh. I'm a sucker for aromatherapy, so the oils that they use, they are different and mixed and have beautiful smells. Like I love eucalyptus, I love peppermint, I love tea tree. So those are the kind of oils they use on you and they smell so, so amazing, okay? So it relaxes you, like, oh, and you feel so nice. So this is one of the things I look forward to. So imagine if they were gonna massage your whole body. So just go to Beautylin. I'm telling you, she's the real deal, yeah. So we're done with massaging and she's now putting cuticle oil on my cuticles and then she's gonna massage the oil to cuticles, the oil in. So guys, go pay a visit, go see Pauline. If you're in Mombasa, she's your nail plug. She does a fabulous, fabulous job. I'm gonna attach her page here so you can see what she does. Go on her page. Look at my nails. Look at my nails. They look so good. Thank you so much, Pauline. Your work is amazing. Can you see that? Atas Jafura, they are perfect. Here is Beautylin's page. They explain everything that they do, from nails to hair to massages to facials. Just pay a visit and make sure that you follow them while you are there. And follow me too.
Hi guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please comment what you think about this video and like it. Subscribe and make sure you visit
Beautylin.
Yes.
Yeah. And turn on your
notification bell.
Yes. And something else? And, share with someone. You guys forgot the most important thing.
Subscribe.
Alright, I've enjoyed doing this with my kids. I love them.